Okay, Coach, for the second straight game, we battled the co-leader right down to the wire, went to overtime, just came up a little short. Talk about our team's play today.
Yeah, well, again, just really proud of the guys. Just showed a lot of fight, a lot of grit. And we came on the road, which is even different in terms of playing the team that's tied for first. You know, played longer at home, but to come on the road and play a first-place team and to deal with the ups and downs of the game and, you know, the different adversities throughout the game, the runs that they made and to weather the storm and to play some really good basketball for a stretch there in the second half to take a five-point lead. I'm just awfully proud of my guys.
Talk about our play. We came on fire starting the second half. You know, what were we doing out there?
Yeah, I mean, you know, we played pretty well offensively in the first half too, but we were down 8 at the half, and I told the guys, I said, guys, look, we're playing well offensively. We'll come out in this first media, and we'll get right back into the game, and that's exactly what the guys did. I give them a lot of credit. And the biggest thing we've been stressing offensively and our group is really starting, I think, figure it out, is help offense. You know, whoever has the ball, go be aggressive, but it doesn't necessarily mean it's going to lead to you shooting the ball. You know, somebody helps pass it, and then we just kind of keep repeating that until somebody finds a quality look. And I think here lately, the guys are really starting to figure that out, and it's leading us having better offensive nights.
Talk about the play of Terrell, our junior, double-double. That's the kind of performance we're expecting from him, aren't we?
Yeah, absolutely, Brent. And, you know, he's a young man that has a lot of care factor to him in terms of wanting the program to be successful and then him wanting to do well himself. And he's worked really, really hard. He was in the gym on Monday and Tuesday extra, getting extra work in after practice. And, you know, that work paid off. And we're going to need him to continue to play like that because he's more than capable. You know, coaches, players, everybody has a lot of belief in him. And so I was really proud of the effort. And I thought the second half, he made some really good plays on defense too against Drew Pimper in one-on-one situations.
Talk about another big offensive game from Jalen Forrest tonight.
Yeah, Jalen can really score the basketball. Really confident young man. And really proud of him because he can naturally play offense and score. And I challenge him every single day about being a better defender and the guy that's leading the team and facilitating offense. And so for him to be a freshman, there's a lot on his plate. And he's more than up for the challenge. And it's a beautiful thing to see as a head coach. And so proud of him, too.
All right. Now we're back home on Saturday, against Winthrop. Just what do we need to do to become successful in that one?
Yeah, just more the same. You know what I mean? In terms of what we've been preaching, just got to continue to be more sound and disciplined. Don't have breakdowns. You know, there's small things, you know, the coaches and the guys on our bench. You know, certain things that happen out there, some buckets that we give up that we can control, especially when you see guys get uncontested layups, especially in the half court, 9 times out of 10, that's more us than the opponent. And so, you know, we got to clean that up. Obviously, the last time we played Winthrop, they shot it really well from three, so we're going to have to defend the three-point line, you know, much better this game than we did the last game. But just taking care of the basketball and getting clean stops, rebounding the first miss, if we do that on our home court, you know, I'll feel good with the result.
Okay, thanks, Coach.
Thanks, Brett.